People, welcome back to our another video of WordMart theme. In this video, we are going to switch our website design into other design, or you can say we are going to switch our demo content without lost our blog post, products, some other important pages. Okay, so please keep watch this complete video, like, share and subscribe my YouTube channel. Let's get start the video. So before we switch to other design, you have to visit WordMart dashboard again. When you visit WordMart dashboard, we have to click on pre-build website option here. Click on pre-build website. In pre-build website, downside you will see we have a different option for electronics. Let me click on electronics. We have for now we have this design WordMart main, and we want to switch to other design like Mega Electronic. Let me show you this design. Okay, so you can see this design is also look premium and very nice. Okay, the thing is we don't want to got deleted our some products, some important pages or some blog post if we have already start working on our WordPress, right? Okay, so let me we have Mega Electronic, Smart Home, Marketplace, if you have multi-vendor marketplace, and retail, electronics, tool, website, Black Friday, and a lot more option. First you have to look about your niche in e-commerce. What type of product you want to sell? Okay, because some of the demo comes with the friendly niches. For example, we have electronics and we have special electronic template gear. We have a retail marketplace for multi-vendor website. Okay, and we have Mega Electronics. Okay, if your niche only sell electronic product, then I will recommend you have to choose this one. Okay, so now we are going to switch from WordMart main to Mega Electronic. Okay, first what we have to do, we have to click here, remove content. Okay, click on it. When you click on it, remove content, you have to select some of the options here. Make sure you can follow my steps. We have a first option, pages. We will uncheck this. Number two, we have a product. We will uncheck this. For the post, we will uncheck this as well. If you have already created menu, then we will also uncheck this one, this option. Okay. And we have some more option like images. Okay, if you have already old image, your own images, and you have already product, if you uncheck this product option, make sure you uncheck also image. Okay, we have contact form. Okay, rest of the things what we are going to do, we are going to remove. Okay, and we will install another demo content, another design. Okay, so let me click on remove. Click OK. This will take some time. You have to wait. Okay, we have content has been successfully removed. Okay, and you can see we have still pages, product and post. Okay, let me check if we have already our products. Okay, you can check by visiting products, all product, and you will still see your products here. You already upload on your website. Okay, just wait for it and you will see all the product is already here. Okay, now let's go to Mega Electronic design. Okay, here let me show you my product here. So we have 27 product. Okay, make sure you write it down. You have 27 product. Later on, if we have extra product, we can easily remove that. Okay. For now, we have 27 product. And in the blog post, let me check. For the blog post, let me click all post, and we will check how many blog posts we have. So we will avoid an extra comes with the new demo. We will avoid all that content. So we will easily remove that one. For the blog post, we also have 24 and 27 product. Okay, let's get let's click here import now. Okay, click OK. So this will take some time. We will wait for it. While you're installing new design, please do not refresh your page while this process is going on. As you can see, we have successfully installed import our new design. So let me refresh my website here. Okay, as you can see, we have new design for our front page, and this looks very nice. So now, if you want learn how to customize the header, footer and front page, you can watch my other complete video, Woodmart theme full customization, where I have covered all the topics. Okay, now let's check out our product. Okay, how many products we have and blog post. So we will avoid extra demo content. Okay, now what I will do, I will go back to products again. Right now we have 27. Okay, let me reload it. As you can see, we have 33. We have only added 5 product, so we will delete extra 5. First 5, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, 33 products. So we will choose first 5 or 6 product. Okay, we will delete those because you can see, because of your product, you already know what type of product you upload on your website. Those you can keep, rest on demo comes with the demo, and you can delete those. Just click move to trash. So we will avoid any demo content. Same here in the blog post. If there are any extra blog post comes with your let me refresh, we have 24 posts right now. Sorry for it. Let me refresh again. Okay, as you can see, we have 27 product right now. Okay, so all your product are safe now here. Okay, without doing anything, and we also done change our Woodmart design. Okay, we also have to check our pages as well. If there are any extra pages, then what we will do, we will delete extra pages. Okay, 21 pages, for example, Armanda store, Apple shopping event, which you think you don't need, you can delete all those. Okay, you can keep important pages here. What this will do, this will also help you to speed up your website. Just only keep important stuff on your website, like plugins, important plugins, important layouts, important post, products. Okay, same here, you can check in the media if you have demo images. Just delete those as well. Go to media library, you can check like this. Okay, do not delete your product images. Other images you think comes with the demo content, delete those. This is the right way to change your website design in WordPress. Okay, we have 21. Okay, this is good. We have no any extra post. Okay, and now we also have new design our website. And if I scroll down, so how I bring my old product here, let me show you. Okay, so we already done change our design front page. So how we bring our, actually when you change design, you automatically see your products will be there, already there, okay, along with the categories. There are no changes in the category, or if you see changes in the category, you can also check your categories. If there are any extra category, then you can delete, okay. Okay, then what you have to do, just click edit with Elementor. Okay, click edit with Elementor. When you edit with Elementor, you can set your own products here. In the best offers, you can change this new goods. You can change according your niche, what you want to display there. Our main motive to change design, we have done this. Okay. Let me show you quickly. Because we only keep our old products. We don't need any demo products, okay? Because our website already live, then we want to keep our old stuff, okay? Because so in other some of the website, there are there no any option to delete extra recent design, but Woodmart allow you to remove your content before you install new one with safety. Okay, so now let me scroll down here to the best offers. Here I will click this added product icon. Here what I have to do, you have to select all products. Okay, if you not see here product, then you can choose your product from here. Recent viewed product, top rated product, okay, sale product. You can set here your product, if not showing here, okay. If already showing, then that's good. For example, featured product, okay, featured product here, okay. How to make a featured product, let me also show you. Go to products, all products. Which product do you want to make featured? I will show you the simple way. Okay. Okay, this is our product. You want to make any product featured, just click this star icon here. Okay, this will be featured product. Okay, that's very easy. Same here, downside, you can change, provide your own category and display your own product here. How to do that? If you have already created category, right, click this edit icon, go to downside to the categories, write your category, what category you want to display product, what type of category product you want to display here. Before that, you change this name, new good, to your category. Okay, so this is very easy to display your old product here. Okay, so I hope you like this video. If you want me to cover another topic in Woodmart, you can let me know in comments. I will definitely make another video for you. So thank you so much for watching this video.